What's going on? Yo, so apparently this shit came out tonight. The expanded version of Eminem's show. I know he does the 20-year joint with the Slim Shady LP. So this shit got 40 fucking 38 tracks. Most like Future Proof. Most likely I was gonna say the back end was just gonna be fucking instrumentals, but shit said Feature The Way I Am and The Real Slim Shady featuring Proof. I might have to listen to that shit to hear Proof's verse, but I never heard Stimulate, if I'm not mistaken. These could be fucking throwaways, because, you know, some people leak his shit. But I know most of that shit was like the Relapse era. But I don't know if I heard this before or not. If I have, I'm still going to upload the video because I haven't heard it in years. But if it's some shit that I've heard a bunch of times, I'm not going to upload it. But anyway, 21, Stimulate. Hold on, pause too. I know a lot of people give him, myself included, flack for saying he's like a, you know, his beats be off and shit like that. But if I'm not mistaken, he produced most of the shit on the Eminem show. And obviously, Dre did a couple, but like the bangers, like fucking, I think he did, I want to say he did Superman. I mean, that's not a banger, but that shit slaps. Till I Collapse. You know, most of the notable songs, I believe he produced all them shits. So, I mean, obviously Dre did like Without Me and, Say What I Want to Say, Say What You Want to Say, but for the most part, I believe this is the album him started getting his producer bag. But anyway, I just want to point that out. Makes me feel like Superman. Can you fly? I can't wanna see. It's the Eminem show, Em. You can tell. You can tell that the way he's putting shit together. Constantly took out of context. Failure to communicate with Congress. It's been a problem for the longest, I guess. But maybe one day we can make some progress. Food for thought. See how long it takes to digest. Feeling good when I... Food for thought. See how long it takes to digest. Come on, man. Yo, Em was in a certain pocket during this era. And I heard this shit after I heard, like, Recovery and all that shit. I can distinctively hear the differences. Be ashamed, shit, I really should have found when I stood. See, I came like a flame in the night, like a ghost in the dark. There's a ray, there's a light, there's a hope, there's a spark. But when planets collide, you'll never spark, see eye to light eye. Dark. Until they decide to set the differences aside. And this is why only one of us will survive. Some children follow... Bro, this... Keeping that sound going, bro. Like, I'm telling you, this was like prime M right here to a lot of people. You know, I say he's a better rapper now, but the way he was putting shit together back then, having it catch on to people, completely different time period. Lead and build the vibe because I'm only entertaining you. My goal is to stimulate, making you nobody home. It's pretty dope. He's using his music as a drug, maybe before like Venom was a thing. For it was a song, you know, this was, you know, instead of using drugs, use my music to stimulate. You know what I'm saying? That's dope. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic, so let her entertain you. My music can be slightly amusing, you shouldn't take lyrics so serious, it might be confusing. Just trying to separate the truth from entertainment, it's stupid, ain't it? I can see it trying to explain it. See, I can sit and argue with you, but it goes beyond just being a snot, pointy nose, bleach blonde. Cause I came here to uplift, let your woes be gone. Tell them to get fucked and just mosey on. Constantly moving, constantly using the Constitution as a form of restitution.
nation, bless the children, nothing less than brilliant. Let me entertain you like Robbie Williams. I'll be here when y'all are gone rebuilding. World evolving, still evolving, still swim. How many kids will copy? Probably millions. But I'ma do this as a fucking hobby to think.
I'm trying to think, where would this even fit in on this album, bro? Like, after hearing this album for damn near 15 years, like, I'm trying to think, like, how, like, where would this song even fit at? Maybe after Sing for the Moment? I don't know. Two slow songs back to back. I don't think it wasn't like that back then. It ain't like that now.
Subject matter that sucks up all these fucked up young kids at an alarming rate. Come and denominate, add it up, and you see this why I dominate. I try to stimulate,
facts.
The kids
add it up, see why I dominate, bruh. That's a bunch of math schemes right there, but fuck, I'm keep listening to this song, it's just fine.
Every move you make, swim, you brave, but wait, can't you see I'm only here to entertain? I gotta be the one to go against the grain.
Facts. They stand out.
For me to see you be influenced and pretend you ain't. But they don't understand that I've been through pain. If you get to know me, I could be a friend you gained. But you can't just stand there and try to touch. It hurts, but your jealousy probably tears you up inside as much. And it's such a pleasure every button that I touch. I treasure every glutton that I punish in my lust. But I am
let this shit play out. Yeah, I never heard that track before. Like I said, curious what that would even fit on this album. You can definitely tell us from this time period. But yeah. That's crazy. I mean, 10, 15 years ago, or not, yeah, about 15 years ago, people would have lost their minds over this shit. But now, since it's cool to hate him, this shit can get thrown under, swept under the rug and, you know, moved on to the next one. So I'm definitely going to check out 22, 23. Yeah, some freestyles up here. Brain Damage. That's a Slim Shady LP. Hold on. I guess it's just some, like, live versions. Hold on. I don't know if that's like a live, with like a live, you know, proof verse. I gotta check that out separately. My fault. Video's too long anyway. Take it easy. So, might as well check out Conspiracy Freestyle 2. Let's go. Which, a name like that fits this project, the whole conspiracy shit. Fuck is part one.
Neck away from my entire empire crumbling. I speak up, you're mumbling. What the fuck are you submit the bang over cable? Baby, baby, this is shady. I know you was sipping both and we but would just go away, but we but maybe we but wobble up. We don't fall down like Jim after J's to the table. Our labels too sustainable. Your magazine is a motherfucking thing. You're using staples to hold it together. It's turning back into a newspaper. And y'all got something for my ass every issue. Thank you, cause I keep running out of fucking tissues. And
yep.
I miss you, at least now I can see when Nike's got a new tennis shoe. But I guess the no good news is always good news. Moving on to bigger.
That's disrespectful. Not only am I using your fucking magazine to wipe my ass, but I'm using it to see when Nike get new shoes in. Jesus.
Cookies blowing up. This shit just keeps going up. What the fuck is going on? Who the fuck is Laura Jones? Shady, wait a minute, baby. Leave the world alone. Just go up there and be humble and take them awards home. Declare the world a fucking war zone. And meanwhile, we got a war going on of our own. At home, my fucking mind's blown.
Blowing, bro.
I gotta fight my own clone. Mind stones are so nice, they shine so bright. Especially at night after a hit of ecstasy. Is that right? Oh, wait a minute, I'm rambling. Back to the matter at hand, it's Greenland. Yeah. And with Elvis Presley, the selfish MC. Back to ruin rap and destroy the industry. Single-handedly, handle man.
Single-handedly destroy the industry. Facts. Carrying that shit.
Yeah, me and 50 OBM Shady Records. Still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking. Cause we can't. We don't hear y'all.
ain't gonna hold you, bro. It's hard, like, hearing new old shit. And, like, I guess we're used to his new sound. It's hard. No, I mean, obviously I go back to the classic songs and whatnot, but, like, it's hard, like... Cause I'm one of the few people that like his new shit, too, you know? This is hard listening to the old stuff. It just sounds... it just sounds so dated, you know? Granted, I can still listen to the Eminem show for the most part. Like, it's like I still go back to the songs, you know? White America, Cleaning Out My Closet, fucking Drips, Without Me, Superman, of course. I still go back to those songs, but, like, hearing shit I never heard before, I don't know. It's just weird. This one ain't do it for me, for real, but... Next track is Bump Heads, featuring Tony Yayo, 50, pretty much G-Unit, without 50. That was before his... I mean, without Game, that's before his time anyway.